Hey everybody, I want to share something really, really important with all of you, and that is all about safety and protection. Let me tell you what happened to me recently. I love filming videos at beautiful locations like architectural wonders and murals with great colors to them, or beautiful locations of statues and water and such like that. Now, I always scope out my locations before I go and film where I'm going to film at, to get an idea and feel for the area. This recently was an area I was filming at near Soldier Field Stadium. And I'm filming my video with this dance idea I came up with. And luckily, it only took a few takes for me to get this idea going, and it looks good and everything. Now, I could have left it alone. I wanted to go for one more take to get it just right for all of you out there. Out the corner of my eye, I happened to notice two young lads, they're crossing by, talking to each other, and kind of looking at me every now and then, and just continue on their way. No, never mind about it. I continue setting up like I'm getting ready to do that last perfect take. Then I notice off the corner of my eye, the two young guys now met up with another two guys, now as four guys all together. They're in a little group looking at me every now and then. And that's when I hear that little voice that says, it's time to go. My guardian angel says, hey, it's a wrap. I am not hesitating. I listen, immediately putting up all my stuff, getting it together, but I wasn't quick enough. Because these four guys, they start coming towards my direction. Now, three of them went ahead, passed me by. They walked close, but they passed me by. But the fourth guy, he makes a beeline right to me, looks me right in my eye. Me, I'm a man of patience and great calm. I didn't run, I didn't move, I didn't flinch. I met my eyes with his eyes as he's getting closer to me, and within inches. And my automatic response was to offer him a hug. I offered this young guy a hug as he came close to me, and at the last second, he goes ahead and moves off and jokes about it. Ah, forget that, man. And his friends laugh. Now, I'm thankful. I'm so thankful that I'm safe. I'm so thankful I listened to the guardian angel that said, it's time to go. I'm so thankful I'm aware of my surroundings. You should, too. Be aware of your surroundings. Check out where you're at. And be safe. Because I do this.